change. I wasn't sure where to begin, so I started with my spirit and raised him from the dust. I saw no need to let my heart lie on the ground and rust. Next, I tried myself physically. Could I make it through the day? Relearning to do the right thing was the price I had to pay. Avoiding my peers was not very hard because my friends left it before I changed. They didn't understand my newness and thought my actions were strange. The next thing I moved to was mentality, which turned out to be a chore. Learning to study and act my age was really quite a bore. Now you might think I'm crazy to have done what I've said so far. But believe me, it's not very easy remaining in a bell jar. All these human luxuries I want are just waiting to be taken. But if you think I'm going back, you're totally mistaken. I'm living for the Lord now, and to Him I've given my all. Taking back what's no longer mine would be one sure way to fall. If you don't understand my change, and think I'm a little touched, just let me know, and I'll explain why I love Him so very much.
I am laid low in the dust, preserve my life according to your work. I recount my ways, and you answer me. Teach me your decree. Let me understand the secret precepts, and I will meditate on your wonders. My soul is weary and starved. Strengthen me according to your word. Keep me from the secret ways. Be gracious to me through your law. I have chosen the way of truth. I have set my heart on your law. I will fast your statutes. O Lord, do not let me be put to shame, or I run in the path of your command, for you have set my heart free.
Jesus, put my life back together again. Take this broken heart and make a new man. I never thought I'd come to the place of giving in, but I've tried it all and just can't seem to win. Life keeps getting harder and my world's just falling down. There's no place to turn and run to anymore.